I made this arrangement in about 1990 for a computer-controlled piano, and I have never heard it. So 20 years in the making. For the first time, let's hear Dr. Huthine on a real piano.